Good day everyone and welcome back to our channel Grand Opa TV. For today's video, we're going to explore the proposed farm to market road around Quezon province, especially in Sariaya, Quezon. Join us on an exciting journey as we explore the proposed farm to market road in the town of Sariaya, Quezon. This project aims to improve the connectivity of farmers to markets, which will help both to agriculture and economy of the area. Here, we will witness the beautiful landscape, rich culture, and the everyday lives of the people residing in Sariaya. As we walk along the proposed road, we will see the vast rice fields and the coconut plantations, which are the primary sources of livelihood for the locals. Sariaya is known for its abundant harvest of coconuts, rice, and other agricultural products. This new road is expected to provide faster and more convenient transportation for these products from the farms to the markets. During our journey, we cannot help but notice to the simplicity and tranquility of provincial life. We will see local residents busy with their daily tasks, farmers plowing the fields, workers tending to livestock, and the children playing in the vast fields. Every step we take on the proposed farm-to-market road gives us a deeper understanding and appreciation of the farmers' efforts. In addition to this farm, Sariaya also rich in culture and history. As we walk, we will pass by several historic houses and churches that remind us of the town's rich history. Sariaya is known for its beautiful houses built during the American period, which are still well preserved and cherished by the residents. One of the highlights of our journey is interacting with the local residents. We will have the opportunity to talk to farmers and to hear their stories about their experiences and dreams for their communities. Their stories provide inspiration and hope for a better future for agricultural in Sariaya. This farm-to-market road project aims not to only to improve transportation, but also to enhance the quality of life of the people in Sariaya. With faster transportation of products, it expected that farmers' incomes will increase and more opportunities will created for local residents. This road will be pathway to more prosperous and progressive Sariaya. By the end of our journey, we will see the potential of the proposed farm-to-market road to bring about positive change in Sariaya community. Our walk has given us deeper understanding and the importance of this project and agriculture in our country. Guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more stories and adventures like this. Thank you. So malaking bagay talaga itong farm to market road.
Opo, lalo na po dito sa amin talagang pagkatag-ulan sa pagpigit. Okay, masira-sira ang daan. Ngayon po, sa katuparan yung project ng PRDP ito ay malaki po ang may tulong talaga. Kaya nga po lumos ang salamat ng pamunuan ng hanagtumuna sa pangunan po ng ating si Kapitan Teodoro Valdez at ang buo-buo ng sanggol. Kaya po sa lahat, kasama po namin ang bumubuo ng sanggunan ay kami lubos na lubos ang pagsalamat.
Kayo po sir ay si?
Barangay Administrator po namin ang
Barangay
Palamiano po.
Barangay Admin. Maraming salamat po.
Salamat din po. Talagang natupad na ang aming mga pangarap sa nagdumulo.
Thank you po, thank you.
Kanilang pinatupad, napakalaki pong tulong, napakalaki pong aluan ng aming pamumuhay dito sa Castañas. Sa ganda po ng daan, hindi na po gayong kadali o katagal ang aming biyahe papunta na pagbibiyahe ng aming mga produktong inaani dito sa Castañas.
Subscribe, right?